Hello folks, it's day 19 and the word we got given today was cloud, which is a bit of a puzzling one in itself because all the birds, well nearly all the birds, fly. So how could you really put cloud with bird? So I had to put my Sherlock Holmes investigation hat on. Well, there is a bird in the Guinness Book of Records for flying the highest ever, and that is the griffon vulture, and its record height of flying is 37,000 feet. That's the highest known height that a bird has been recorded flying. And it's a vulture, not a hawk or anything else, or a swift or a swallow or an eagle, a vulture. Not the most attractive birds on the planet, but a vulture all the same. And they live to an amazing 41 years. Now, I absolutely love the vultures in the Jungle Book. I really do think they are funny. But in Africa, vultures are having a very, very bad time, and they are actually in the endangered list in some areas of Africa, because when the poachers kill the rhinos and the elephants, the vulture obviously circle the prey quite quickly and give whereabouts to where the poachers are. And so now the vultures are being poisoned and shot by the poachers, which they in turn are now on the endangered list too. So we must do our utmost to support the World Wildlife Fund to stop poaching, because the impact is incredible. Not just are we losing the big mammals that can never be replaced, like elephants and rhinos, but also the poor old vulture. So, you know, he won't be singing in Jungle Book if he doesn't exist anymore. Curious, curious birds. They actually are carrion birds, and that's why they have no feathers on their heads, because when they are attacking the carcasses, they don't need to be covered in blood, and they can wash it and clean it off and still enable them to fly. That's why they are, have got bold little heads and necks to keep themselves clean. Quite a clean little bird, really. So, there are lots of different types of vultures. I'm not quite sure where this vulture lives. If anybody knows, do let me know. But what a surprise for the books, eh? A vulture of all the birds in the world is the highest flying bird of all. So I'm going to leave you now with the little jigsaw vulture. What bird will it be tomorrow? Bye-bye, Pauline. Sweet dreams.